Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Enrique, Davalillo. I know it's been a minute since I uploaded. I sprained my ankle. So, yeah, I haven't been doing much, but we're about to hit a chest workout. I also got some cloud pre-workout. Code Enrique if you guys want to cop some. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the workout. Run away, I'll carbon beam, knock your legs off. Try to get away from me. Had a standoff, hit him in the spine, knock his dreads off. My orders is called a body, I didn't name them random offs. Dugging in my Reeboks, ride with a G-Shock. I heard he shot, truck will make a big box. He made a sharp turn, wore the spot on, built a car. Had a mask, truck will make a big box. In Miami with my motherfucking heat, eye. But another nigga bitch, since he got a feet, eye. I walked in the party, I'm on my before shit. Ready to get it started. Bitch, I got no sense. Oh, hit a plug. Ride around with folk. Call me a coke. 24. Can't fuck with her no more. That little bitch, she do the most. I get them groove on every time I see them folks. I got it on the door. I'm thinking that's something you need to know. I'm smooth and I'm cold. She know my wrist on froze. Skinny jeans on with a big bang roll. She paying my songs. I gotta take it off the throne. I'm trying to get it on. She feeling all over my Peter Bone. Two rocks don't make her wrong. It just go on and on. I'm kicking shit like Jackie Chan till they got my kicks on. I aim, I hit my target. I'ma up this bitch regardless. Run away, I'll carbon beam, knock your legs off. Try to get away from me. Had a standoff. Hit him in the spine. Knock his dreads off. My orders is called a body. I didn't name them random offs. Thugging in my Reeboks. Ride with a G-Shock. I heard he shot. Truck will make a big box. He made a sharp turn. Wore the spot on, built a car. Had a mask. Jerk will make a big box.
Yo, what's up, guys? We just made it to Florida. We started like 7 hours ago. Yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. We're still hitting gym though. You know the vibes. But yeah, I'll see you probably at the gym or in Florida.
We go gym!
Yo, guys, we're going to the beach. Yeah, we'll see if we take some photos there. And yeah, I'll let you guys know how it goes.
You're looking pretty cute.
Like always.
Oh.
Stay handsome, boys.
Would actually like pose. Maybe we'll get a picture in, buddy.
Good.
Power on. Ready?
Expensive. It's because they literally, I don't know, you're paying $10 for just like a hamburger, no fries, no drink. It's probably gonna be like $15 for just one meal. I think that's a lot. It's not even like a fancy restaurant. It's just like a, it's on par with like fast food.
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of In-N-Out from the inside.
But I've heard it's like, that guy's not considered fast food, considered like casual food, You know what I'm saying?
I think it's fast food.
I've heard a lot of good reviews on.
No, I've heard good things about it, but like.
We're at Five Guys. This is my first time here. I got the bacon cheeseburger with cheese, ketchup, and lettuce, and mayo. But yeah, I'll rate it after I take a bite. But oh, as you're waiting for a bite.
Yeah.
He didn't take it perfectly, but yeah, guys, it was really good.
I just got 1 of 10. You know the drill?
Probably 9.5. The meat's very like juicy. I don't know. I like it. Pretty good.
Nice, Brian.
How's the shrimp in here?
Very juicy.
Talia?
Talia. That looks so fake.
There's shrimp in.
Hey guys, we're at the Airbnb. It's like 1 a.m. currently, but we're doing the tortilla challenge where you put water in your mouth and you slap each other, and if you spill the water, you lose. I'm doing it with Brian and Thomas, my little brother. And yeah, let's see who wins. Bruh.
First up.
You can't slap me, bro. Why are you slapping me?
I have no water.
That was so weak. Enrique, for the video, you have to be slapped.
Enrique, no, make sure. Dang, Enrique, you promised to look like the champ.
Slap him. Yeah.
Damn. Stop, Enrique.
Alright, let me know what y'all thought of that. I think it was pretty fun. I think Thomas was the one that lost. He had the most water on him and probably got the most slaps, but yeah, let me know in the comments who you think won and if you guys want to see it again.
Just SpongeBob.
Bro, what do you think about Beast Mode today?
I think it looked pretty fire. I liked it.
The lightning. Yeah, because you can shoot some good photos. If I ever be in my future, yeah, probably yes. Because, you know, you get disciplined with eating, with nutrition, you get more used to it. You're trying something new. So I guess, yeah, I'll do it. What about you?
I think I would compete in the future.
Yeah, right?
I would first try to, like bulk up, cut, you know, and maybe hop on steroids if I'm competing, because I want to win that shit. I'm not trying to.
Yeah.
I just go to first place, bro.
Yeah, I'm going for that medal. You're going for the medal, bro, yeah.
But it's definitely a maybe. I have to see where my career goes.
Yeah, it's like a challenge, bro.
It's more mental than physical. But sorry, I haven't been on YouTube much. I injured my ankle and I don't know, I've just been kind of lazy, I won't lie, to record with the broken ankle.
Yeah, same here.
But I'm going to be back on the grind, be posting once a week, hopefully. What would be your dream sponsor?
Sponsor? Damn, I don't know, there's too many. But I would stay with Young LA, I don't know.
I would probably want to go with, Young LA, maybe.
Young LA.
Gorilla Mind or Rise? I think we can get there. I think we, our community is pretty strong. We keep growing.
With hard work.
Yeah, everything left is literally, it's all mental. Like when you really think about it, going to the gym is mental. It's like,
yeah.
Showing up, being here, it's all mental. Like, starting your own business is all mental. Like, everything in life is just like mentality. Once you master that, like everything is easy.
Everything comes easy, yeah.
And the good thing about the gym, which I personally think, is that it gives you like very great like discipline, which contributes to other stuff in your life. And not only that, you're like being healthy and you look like, you look handsome, so like why wouldn't you want to do it?
Yeah.
Just self-improvement and you're like
it's
investing.
It's a win-win, win-win.
Yeah, always. You're basically investing in yourself. Let me know, like, what do you guys want to see? Let me know in the comments, like, if you guys want to see like a day in the life and like, do something fun in that like gym.
Things in the mind. His mentality, bro, everything. He said it before. It's just, you just gotta be strong. You just gotta, don't let your mind dominate you. You dominate the mind.
So, it's your mind.
It's your mind. Everything's your mind.
You control what you do, not your subconscious.
Yeah.
Not other people either. But I feel like a lot of people are influenced by, like, if you're in school, what your friends think, some people, even your parents, like, sometimes, parents are not always bad, like I'm not saying go against your parents, but sometimes your parents they won't support you, like me doing this or me dropping out of college, they didn't support me, but I made my job shipping account, I made my money, like
they can't,
at the end of the day you gotta believe in yourself. Like if people around you that love you say that you won't do it, but you know you're gonna make it. You got it. Like
that is right. Yeah.
Don't let them bring you down. That's the message I want to portray. And also like me personally, I stop caring about what others think. And like also I also view life. Like I never let something bother me either. Like I always look at the bright things, like positive thinking. Cause I think the power of positive thinking is what leads you to success, leads you to anything in life. Like you have one life. So why are you gonna spend it with negative thoughts? That, you know, like, cause you're most creative when you're positive thinking.
Yeah.
Don't let negative thoughts affect you, cause like you're just wasting your time in this, like, you know, what you were given in this earth. There's no time to be depressed or, you know, think negative about yourself. Yeah. Always look in the bright and things, you know?
Yeah.
And you'll get far. And you'll be more productive. Like I said, bro, it's all mentality. At the end of the day, it's all mentality. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll be doing more of this.
We love y'all.
Yeah, and appreciate all the support on Instagram.
I appreciate it.
We're going to start doing TikTok more often. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this. Mm-hmm. We'll be back on YouTube as well. So yeah,
see ya.
Leave a like, drop a comment, and subscribe.
Subscribe, Enrique.
Love y'all.